Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I make cabbage sauce. So guys can see the item. This is the cabbage I slice here. Cabbage sauce with tomato. And see the fresh tomato. Here I've already sliced it. And onion. Here is mango season and salt. So the cabbage sauce with tomato. So guys can see the way I cut it and I arrange it. You buy your cabbage, wash it very well, because cabbage have a lot of sand. You make sure you wash it very well so that all the sand will come out. Then you cut it and slice it like this. You can slice it bigger than this if you like. Then you cut your fresh tomato, onion. Then you start making your sauce. So let's go to the fire. I've already put my fry pan on the fire. So let's go and make our cabbage and tomato sauce. So guys can see the fry pan on the fire. You add your vegetable oil. If you want to use butter, you can use butter. If you don't want to use butter, use vegetable oil. Then you allow it to hot a little bit before putting the tomato and onion. So guys, the oil is hot. We now put the onion and tomato. We fry them together. If you are person that eats pepper, you can add pepper. But I don't want to put pepper. Yeah. Increase the light small. Fry it. Let the cabbage is the last item that you enter. For the cabbage, you don't allow it to burn very well in the fire. Allow it to fry before you start seasoning it. So guys, that's it. So let's season it now. Now add salt. The stock cube. That is the mango season. I broke it because it's too hot. You want to add garlic, ginger, you can add. Ginger and garlic is also good. You want to add them, you can add. This is black pepper. You need to add little. This oregano to add it. After everything, you now pour the cabbage. This cabbage and tomato sauce. Do this one, you can pour your yam or fry your yam or potato or plantain and take it, you enjoy it. Just allow it like 2 seconds. Now all the light is done. Cabbage and tomato sauce. And see how yummy. this is for plate now. Wow, so guys can see it look yummy. So if you do it like this, can make your, can even use it and eat white rice or boiled potato, yam, plantain, anything can use it. If can eat slice of bread, can use it and eat it. It's very, very delicious. So it's a simple something. Buy your cabbage, slice it, and your tomato, onion, and season it. Fry it, dice up. Your sauce is set to use and eat anything you want. If you want to add meat, you can add meat like chicken, red meat, or goat meat, anything you want to add inside the sauce, you can add to you want it. So that is all for cabbage and tomato sauce. So guys can see yummy it is, very, very yummy. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for me, comment, share it to your loved one. I know you have been watching my video, I still need your help. Keep watching and be seeing different menu. See you in my next video. I love you guys. Bye.